How's it going? It's Joe here at Marker.io. We started out as a web design agency, and every time we launched a new website, we used to be flooded with feedback from our clients in emails and Excel spreadsheets and, God forbid, PowerPoint slides with blurry screenshots. And that was one of the main motivations really for Marker.io. We just wanted an easy way for our clients to be able to report feedback, and we wanted for the developer side for that feedback to contain as much technical information as possible. Let me show you briefly how that works here on Marker.io. Here I've set up the Marker.io widget on this website, and we'll say the Contact Us button isn't working, and I'm just going to use the widget here to report this. That takes a nice crisp screenshot, and I'm going to use the built-in annotation tools here to highlight the problem. Then I complete the form here on the right, button broken. And as a client now, really, my job is done unless I find more issues to report. The really interesting part now is what your internal team will see on their end. Here, for example, is the feedback page in Marker.io, and just look how rich in technical detail this page is. Here's a crisp screenshot for really fast context. And then see all of this automatically capture technical information like the operating system, the browser information, and so much more here. We also see here a session replay video to give your dev team valuable insights into the steps that lead up to this feedback. And then over here, there's console log and network requests to help debug any technical issues. Over on the right, you can communicate with your reporter. They'll receive an email, they can reply, and everything will be synced nicely to this feedback page. If you connect with any of our integrations, like for example, Jira in this case, everything will be synced there also. Here we can see who reported the feedback. Here's the links to the console logs and the network requests and the session replay. Here's all the environment details, the screenshot, of course, and look down here, even the comments are synced. Then when your developer actions the feedback and resolves it here, this automatically syncs back to Marker.io and notifies the reporter that the feedback is now resolved. If you have someone that wants to report a lot of feedback, invite them as a guest to your Marker.io account. Guests will see an overview of all guest feedback, including the status, the screenshots, and all comments made. You know, some of the world's leading companies love using Marker.io. If you're interested, do start a free trial today, and thanks so much for watching this video.